Hey, hey, hey. Don't be so negative. We all work on the same goal. Enlighten the world with fractals. So instead of talking bad about the others, be happy about their visits. Why don't you give us all a proper introduction and explain what we do?
Okay, you're right. Let me explain. We are a team of four people. We each have our own show. We all cover different topics of the fractal world. I cover interesting developments in the fractal forums and the rest of the world.
The History Show tells the story of fractalforums.com and the story of fractals in general. This show gives a broader view on fractals. It is held by the so-called Keeper of Chaos, who seems to be a hyperdimensional being.
So, why on earth is this forum so relevant for the fractal scene? It is because the now famous mandelbulb has been found there.
The tutorial section is held by Dr. Weisenheimer. He explains the scientific background of the fractal universe. He's really good in visualizing complex processes, but he tends to waste his time on the senseless machine. The gallery is concerned about reviewing art and promoting the fractalsforums.com calendar. For some reason, this is connected to dancing and women.
Just recently, the three of them produced a show each. They cover the mandelbox in all its aspects, historically, scientifically, and artistically.